The defense went spectacularly. Like many tribes, the Red Hawks rallied entirely on brute force. They thought only of charging in with their beasts and their guns with no regard for their surroundings. They never expected a sortie, much less one that came from their exposed flank. Our victory was so complete that my benefactors not only rewarded me with the weapons and supplies they promised, but extra pack animals to carry them. With each battle, my skills improve and my rank swell. If only with beasts. I don't mind that. The people that I care about are back home. Until I return, Wu Zhen is enough company.
吾之防妙也，赤鹰族进攻之法有如鱼步，率众兽袭强之，全以蛮力冲袭而来，罔顾周遭其他，未料吾之伏击出其不意，袭以侧翼，吾大胜，恩人守信，施以利器及所需，又加众兽以载物，每战无计皆有所进，吾未亦有所生，然有兽群在，既未如我，皆无所谓也。吾在意之人皆已归乡，返乡之前得乌追伴吾左右，足矣。